was injured in Iraq by an IED while on a dismounted patrol. Basically, I was just walking through a field and I stepped on a bomb. I was 18 when it happened. At first, I didn't want to do music. I had the same response that everybody else kind of has when they don't play an instrument or anything. It's just kind of like, oh no, I don't have any musical talent. I shouldn't play. It's okay. But then, I guess, one day, they just said, fuck it. I'm going to do the picture and say, fuck it. And that's the way to go. There's a lot of organizations that kind of come to Walter Reed. They do a lot of things for the wounded warriors there. Things that are like temporary, something like a dinner at a steakhouse or something, and then it's nice for those few hours, but then like you come back to the same thing and nothing's really altered. Nothing's better. But got me into doing music was the fact that this wasn't just some sort of temporary kind of feel-good thing. It's something that I could do every day and all day. MusiCorps was the organization that had a more permanent solution to permanent problems rather than a temporary solution to permanent problems. Well, it's definitely helped whenever I've been actively doing it. Yeah, life is better, and I make better choices. You know, I'm just healthy. And whenever I don't do it, it's when things get dark. MusiCorps gave me something that I could take with me for the rest of my life, even if I wasn't associated with MusiCorps anymore. It's still, music is a skill or a passion, both really, that I can take with me for the rest of my life.
I'd like you to welcome J.W. Cortés. You might have seen him on YouTube.